Holy Bible, Job, chapter 30, verse 6. They have to get a resting place in the hollows of the valleys, in holes of the earth and rocks.